नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द सारथी टेक्नोलॉजी। दिस इज द थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ आईटेक 7 ट्यूटोरियल एंड इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव क्रिएटेड ए ब्लैंक पीडीएफ। सो नाउ बिफोर मूविंग फर्दर आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू दैट वी विल लर्न दिस लाइब्रेरी इन टू फेजेस। सो इन द फर्स्ट फेज वी विल कवर ऑल इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स लाइक हाउ टू ऐड पैराग्राफ, how to add image, list, etc. And in the second phase, we will cover all these topics in detail, like how to format paragraph, how to format list or any other thing. So in this video, we will learn how to add paragraph. Okay. So to add paragraph, we must have a paragraph. Okay. And that we will save in a string object. So for example, you can just copy any text from anywhere and here we will create a string object. For example, para text. Okay. Paste here, put semicolon, and now we need to create one paragraph object. So paragraph, make sure you are using itext pdf dot layout dot element. Paragraph one equal to new paragraph, and here we will put this para text object. Okay, so now we have one paragraph object and that we will add in the document. So document dot add paragraph one and semicolon. Now let's try to run this. You can see here some warnings and then this hello. This hello indicates that all these statement has run successfully and the last statement is hello. So in the next video we will learn how to sort out these, but in this video we have just created our paragraph. So let's open that. Here just open this PDF and here you can see the paragraph. Okay, so this is enough for this video. In the next video we will first sort out this problem and then move further. Okay, so thanks for watching. See you in the next. Till then, bye.